What's up, guys? Oh, it's dark. I am back home and I'm so glad. It's really nice to be home. I'm gonna go pick up Josh soon from work and we're gonna go to the gym, have a workout at my regular gym with my regular training people. I had a lot of fun exploring some new gyms, but it's always nice to get back to normal. We totally screwed up today and my car keys were in Josh's car from when I left because I gave them to him at the airport. So I had to Uber today, go grab Josh's car from his work, and then I had some errands to run at my lunch hour. And then yeah, so I'm gonna go pick him up from work and then we're gonna train, grab some groceries, and then we're gonna grab some special groceries because we're filming a challenge tomorrow, which I'm super excited for, with another YouTuber and his girlfriend. So yeah, that's what we're up to, and yeah, see you at the gym.
When did all the things I mean from the bottom of my heart start to lose meaning?
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, cause we'll be screaming.
And then go home.
You didn't go
and home. The camera's dying.
We got chicken, we got gravy, we got rice, and we got chicken.
Morning.
We're getting ready to do a YouTube challenge with another YouTuber and his girlfriend.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a good one. So we're gonna show you guys some of the behind the scenes.
I don't know if I'm excited for it or scared.
I have like the biggest food issues, so I'm probably gonna be the worst. I'll probably gag and vomit and like be really
wild. I'm gonna be a trooper and I wanna eat everything, but like we'll see.
Yeah. So we'll show you guys some of the behind the scenes and then the actual video will be on Ashcan's channel, which we'll link you to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we're just setting up right now.
That's so sick.
I know. So I have allergies and allergy season. So springtime is coming around. So it's going to suck for me for the next month or so. But it's just something I've learned to deal with. So this is going to be the set of the challenge. And there's Mal. Exciting. Kind of setting stuff up. I got to set some more stuff up. And then... waiting for the peeps. So that someone can't just like wear everything. So you have to eat at least 2 out of the 4 items that you choose.
So we have 4 items each person and you have to at least eat 2 of them, which is a lot considering it's like half of everything and there's not that many good things, so.
All right,
so are we starting?
If I get any of ours.
No,
stop saying that.
You can do well.
There you go.
Oh, and just to point out, we don't know what they got, they don't know what we got, so there's half and half. I don't know if you guys said that, but...
No, we did.
Okay, pick one.
Okay, you don't want to knock over any glasses.
That's like medium.
Oh, it's heavy. Oh, no. Oh, God.
That one's empty.
Do I... You can...
I don't even know what that
smell
is.
Smell it.
Smell it.
And then you can touch it with your hands on the outside.
It goes to 0.
Wow, a jar. Oh, I think
that helped me so much.
I don't even know
open?
What it is.
Like,
yeah.
How do I eat this? Well,
in
case you have, now you have to pick if you
can
eat it or wear it.
It
doesn't
matter after, so. It smells
like... I hope it's yours.
I really hope it's not what I think it is. No, it's not.
Oh, I know.
It smells like nothing. Is it yours?
Yeah. Some of ours you can't really smell, just to be mean.
It's like liquidy. We could take a bite of that.
Are you gonna warn me?
Yeah.
Do you have like a spoon?
It's in my hand.
Is it a spoonful of food?
No, it's just like.
You're gonna bite down.
Think of a chip.
I can bite?
Think of a chip. It's just like, I don't know, on the surface.
A big bite.
Can I hold it in my hand?
It's gonna be hard to bite.
Well,
like, is it gross?
Can you touch it?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, she's gonna eat it. Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
She's eating it no matter what.
Yeah, take a bite out of it.
Oh my god, I feel like I shouldn't have touched it. I just shed a tear.
Okay, go on.
That's actually
I don't even know what that tastes like.
I don't, yeah, I don't
you know what? Not knowing is so much better.
Do you know what it is?
No, it tasted like refreshing.
Another bite.
What is that?
Cantaloupe peel.
Oh. I don't even like cantaloupe.
We had cantaloupe in the fridge. She's like, I'm not eating cantaloupe.
I should have put the actual cantaloupe.
Oh, it's not bad.
Guys.
Yeah, I would have been
more. Yeah, that one's amazing. Definitely eat that one.
Okay, I'm gonna eat it.
Wow.
why are you laughing?
Enjoy.
Okay, can I? I actually wanna see it.
No.
No.
I can't
it's
see it.
It's your rule, man. You made it the rule.
No, I know it is.
Why would you see it?
It's a rule. You
it's
can't.
It's a rule.
You got your stupid rule, we get ours.
Okay. You're either gonna just throw up or.
Let's take a big bite.
Sounds like Play-Doh.
Just so you know, we tried to pick things that smell good and taste bad.
It doesn't smell like anything, so
good luck.
And no water. Okay. Well, it's a cookie of some sort.
Alright. Taste things when you can't see them. You're getting it all over your dog. He's gonna smell like vanilla.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
This feels like I want to die.
Yep.
That's such a perfect way to do it.
That looks so bad.
Come here. No, thank you.
I smell great.
You smell good. It's probably good.
Okay, rub it in.
Now it's turn. Go mouth.
Really a scratch.
It's like going down your chin. Like this, some superhero, some fairy tale best, something I could turn to, somebody I could kiss. I want something just like.
Finishing up our Saturday after the gym, doing LVD stuff. Now that I'm home, we can do a lot together.
We're catching up. A lot of catch up to do. And future planning, so just a lot of work.
Yeah, and we're about to have a call with somebody who might be working with us a bit for helping us in, like, the Photoshop design kind of stuff, product mock-ups.
Yeah.
So I'm really excited for that. So
if you have any skills or talents that might bring some value to the team or to us, maybe comment below.
Yeah.
Just, I don't know, you never know how we could work together, so. We're interested in seeing more potential.
And that's the end of this video. I'm super proud that I did not wear anything today in the challenge.
Yeah. She tricked me. I was so close. Well, not so close. I mean, like, I could have ate something really easily and not to wear it.
Yeah. If you guys want to check out the full video, make sure you go to Ash Can's channel. We'll link it down below. But otherwise, that's it.
That's it. Bye.
Bye.